All right, what's up, y'all? Today we're doing a complete chest workout to get a bigger, more bolder chest at home, or do you can do anywhere to get a bigger, more bolder chest doing push-ups only. So today we're doing 10 different variations of push-up to hit the lower, middle, upper, outermost, and innermost part of the chest. And we're not aiming for fast reps, we're aiming for slow reps, slow reps. You know, the more your muscles are under tension, the more it grows. So we're aiming for, when you do that fast stuff, you just burn it, you cutting yourself up. You do slow, you pin your muscles on attention, more on attention, and it grows. So let's get it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check my description for my website and the parachutes that we're gonna be using in this video. And like and subscribe, and let's get it. Ah!
Alright, so first up, we got the generic push-up. Except for every push-up, we'll be going 5 seconds down and 5 seconds up to really keep that chest under tension so it can grow bigger and bolder. That fast stuff cuts us up. That slow stuff builds us, like I said in the beginning of the video. And really have a mind-to-muscle connection. Really focus on that chest and feel the burn in your chest, triceps, and forearms to really get that the most out of this workout. In between each workout, you have a 2-minute rest. And after that, we got the incline version of the generic push-up. Like I said, we're trying to hit every part of the muscle, every part of the chest muscle. This exercise right here targets the lower chest. Now, don't be fooled by this workout. It may look easy, but inside I'm crying. Remember, 5 seconds going down, 5 seconds going up, 10 reps, 2-minute rest in between. Alright, then we have the decline version of the generic push-up. This exercise targets the upper chest and really contract the chest at the top to really have that mind to muscle connection and really get the upper chest popping. Now these exercises become extremely hard when you do them slow. So no biggie though. Don't take it too serious. Take it down a couple of segments or reps if it's too difficult. But remember, the more time and attention, the better. Again, 2-minute rest in between. And trust me, you will feel that burn. You will feel that burn. Okay, so now we're doing diamond push-ups. 5 seconds going down, 5 seconds going up. Remember, if it's too hard, take it down a couple seconds to reps. But still overall aim for 10 reps total for each workout. So you may want to do 5 reps, then rest a little bit, and bust out the next 5 after you get done with that rest. But remember, the more time on attention, the better. The more growth you will get, so. Don't forget to contract that chest. Then just like for the generic push-ups, we will do the incline version push-ups or the diamond push-ups. So you can literally do these incline push-ups anywhere. You can see I'm doing mine on the bed. We're working out at home. So let's get it. Then we will hit the decline version of the diamond push-up to really hit that upper inner chest. 5 seconds going down, 5 seconds going up, 2-minute rest in between. Let's go. Now we're almost done, but now we got the wide variation of push-ups to really target that outermost part of the chest there and really get that spread that everybody wants. So make sure for each and every workout, your form is on point, immaculate. None of this will matter if you're doing boo-boo push-ups. You know them half rep people who think they hard because they're doing 100 half rep push-ups? Don't be that dude. Do clean rep push-ups. Now, instead of doing wide push-ups, you can actually do deep push-ups to really get in that bucket to get that spread that everybody wants. You can find these parachutes in the description below. And after that, you will do the incline version of the wide push-ups. Remember, make sure your form is immaculate. Make sure you can contract in that chest and have a mind-to-muscle connection. Remember, 5 seconds going down, 5 seconds going up, 2-minute rest in between. Then obviously now we have the decline version of the wide push-up. Remember, good form, 5 seconds going down, 5 seconds going up, 2-minute rest in between, let's get it. Ah! Then finally, we have the staggered hand push-ups, dude, because when you do push-ups like this, when you do slow push-ups, usually your stronger or your more dominant hand will take over. And we don't want that. We want a balanced chest, an equal-sized chest on both sides. So that's what we do, staggered hand push-ups. We're going 5 seconds down, 5 seconds up on both sides, 10 reps on each hand. And this is an extremely hard workout. So if you can't do it, get on your knees like I just did here. Because by this point in the workout, you should be pretty tired. You're probably going to be burnt out. You're probably not even going to be able to really do a lot of push-ups. So do it, get on your knees and do it. And here's the workout routine one last time. Take a pick if you need it. Remember, good form, 2 to 3 minute rest, and 5 seconds going up, 5 seconds going down. Let's get it. Ah! Hey, check the description for my website. Hey, I have pull-up bars, dip bars, bands, as you can see. Check the description for the parachute list that I talked about earlier in the video. And let's go. Ah! Like and subscribe. Just like and subscribe. I really appreciate it if you got this far, man. And I guarantee you, this will get you a bigger chest. Let's get it. Ah!